Customer number 11317, after drain cleaning, drain cabling, here's our lens. Right where the fog was, right here, measured it off on my camera before. As you can see on the top of the screen, that's a crack, that line. Top of the screen, the bottom of the pipe, and all that stuff on the bottom there, that's sand. And that crack, you can see how it's not going, it's a little darker than that. See that crack there? And then all that, the water sitting on? That's sand, and that's what I pulled back on my camera, the sand. Now the sand is making a pile over time. You can see that crack, it's kind of going to the right now. Then it's up at the right-hand corner. And the sand's coming in the line every time the drain's used. Sand's going in, and it's sitting at the bottom. Toilet paper and others are going to catch on that sand every time. It's not going to flow correctly. Then we got some scale here. You can see that crack now into the bottom of the pipe. I got the camera to turn around now, and that crack goes quite a way. See how far I can push my cable. see if I can try and locate. There's that crack on the right. I'm gonna stop the video now and locate this spot here. This should be the end of the house. See if I can locate a clean out.